अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ओपन योर इंग्लिश रीडिंग बुक पेज नंबर 3। डोरोथी मीट्स द स्केयरक्रो, यूनिट नंबर 1। लेट स्टार्ट रीडिंग। डोरोथी गेज्ड एट अ स्केयरक्रो, अंडरलाइन गेज्ड, अंडरलाइन स्केयरक्रो। इट्स हेड वॉज अ स्मॉल सैक स्टफ्ड विद स्ट्रॉ, अंडरलाइन हेड, अंडरलाइन स्मॉल, अंडरलाइन सैक, अंडरलाइन स्टफ्ड। Its face was painted on the sack. Underline face, underline painted, underline sack. It had an old pointed blue hat on its head. Underline pointed, underline blue, underline hat, underline head. On its body, it wore a blue suit of faded clothes, which had also been stuffed with straw. Underline stuffed, underline been. Underline clothes, underline faded, underline suit. On the feet were some old boots, underline feet, underline were, underline boots. The scarecrow was tied to a tall pole, underline tied, underline pole. It was there to scare the birds and stop them from eating the ripe corn. Underline scare, underline birds, underline them, underline eating ripe corn. While Dorothy was looking at the painted face of the scarecrow, underline painted, underline looking, underline Dorothy. She was surprised to see one of the eyes slowly wink at her. Underline wink, underline slowly, underline surprised. She thought she must have imagined it. Underline imagined. Then the scarecrow nodded its head to her in a friendly way. Underline friendly. Underline nodded. Underline head. Dorothy climbed down from the fence and walked up to it. Underline climbed. Underline fence. Underline walked. Toto ran around the pole and barked. Underline around, underline barked. Okay, students, I will come again tomorrow with new lesson. Allah Hafiz.